Year after year, food banks across this country are seeing an increase in need. Last year in Greater Victoria, more than 19,000 people visited a food bank. Now, a number of local organizations are joining together to help, launching a food rescue program.
Ever wonder what happens to all this produce when new fruits and veggies arrive? It's tossed. In fact, every year in Canada, $31 billion worth of food is thrown away. But now in Greater Victoria, that's about to change.
Finally, things like putting these wonderful products into the compost stream will come to an end.
Thrifty Foods, the Food Share Network, and the Victoria Foundation are joining forces with Rotary Clubs of Greater Victoria, launching the Food Rescue Program.
Food Rescue is a system to get the perishable food items out of this grocery stores and other sources and onto the plates of the vulnerable populations in our community.
There has been a smaller food rescue program in the capital for a few years.
The Mustard Seed, St. Vincent de Paul, and Our Place have had pilot projects in food rescue on a very small scale, and it's been really successful over the last couple of years, but there was no way to have the resources to bring it forward on a much larger scale.
Because it takes money to launch a huge distribution program like this one. So Rotary Clubs of Greater Victoria are hoping you can help.
So I'll take three tickets.
Well, thank you very, very much. That's very much appreciated.
The Rotarians of Greater Victoria are hosting a car raffle, and we're hoping to raise $100,000.
Which will be matched by the Victoria Foundation, bringing the fundraising goal to $200,000.
We're going to see what we can do to get together a warehouse and some trucking and be able to get the resources out to the people in need.
There's more than enough food to go around. It's all about how we distribute it and manage it within our overall society.
The Victoria Foundation CEO says the food rescue program is just the first step.
What the community really needs, what we would all like, is a food distribution center. So that's the bigger dream. But perhaps these are the pebbles in the water that bring that reality to the community.
You can buy raffle tickets online at the links tab on our website.
This check program is brought to you in part by Victoria Foundation, connecting people who care with causes that matter.